Oh, thanks a lot.
Pui.
See, what are you guys?
No.
My, it's a lot of land. Could also go navy. What are we up against? Is this the same people?
I don't know. Don't think so.
Well, why are they calling me smart then? So it is the same team on the other side.
Are you dropping that plateau?
Trying to, yeah.
Cool.
Hopefully I get both, otherwise I have very little max. What? No. Ah shit, he already dropped. Nah. Okay, I lose this island.
Bummer. No.
Yeah, man, like, I have no max now. I'm completely out. He has 10 times as much stuff as me now.
Aye.
I think we should also not donate entities on there. I'll get them anyway. Not. Behind on Moss, to be honest. So the other air player has 3 times the max I have now.
We killed one though.
What do you mean?
One is dead.
Nice. Some tanks at the bottom. Tanks at the bottom are getting hurted now.
How did that shit land? I killed it. No, I don't think so.
Tier 3 arrow.
Why is this shit? Oh, come on.
Minus, you will clean up the tanks in your base.
Don't stand next to me. They're getting a ton of navy on the right.
Okay. I'm trying to get tier 3. I don't know.
Yeah, they have some T3 gunships.
They're smart, they come for my T3 power now.
Yeah, this is not good. Yeah, there they come. That's the top. Yeah, that's a game. Oh, wow.
There's cruisers there.
Mm-hmm.
see how to get into the water.
Maybe a nuke play? I don't know.
Definitely need to scout what's happening. What would be nuke? Is there a good target to nuke? Because they have a lot of the map.
Yeah, I guess.
Still have two ASUs, right? So if we get one, that would be really nice already.
I mean, you can get the air grid and the eco. Much of an air grid.
I don't see a TMD.
No, they don't have T3 maxes yet. It's not worth it. Could consider this flying bug of cyber.
Do you have any air control?
No.
And they have cruiser, but that doesn't help with the air control equation.
Cruisers are dying now.
To what?
Floaties. Still some free maxes on the left. They're building a T3 max there, I don't think that's intended.
Thank you.
Over here.
What is over there?
You can't see my ping?
Yes, I can see your ping, but I don't know what is there.
Probably floaties. Floating artillery. He's coming with the ASFs now to your bombers. Could have a good fight there.
There's a saddle.
Yeah. Land's not looking great.
Yeah, didn't he make a fat boy versus?
Oh, yeah, he
did. I'm not making a spider.
Navy's still gonna be an issue. Strat bomb.
Not where, not where.
Mid. Waste.
Establish a forward foothold now.
They're still doing air production, so need to keep up the ASFs. Don't let him taunt you.
But what's my guy doing?
Not a lot.
He's trying to get back. He's cutting with the freaking fat boy.
Yeah, he's trying to get back water with a bunch of torpedoes, but. Well, to be fair, that fat boy can kill their whole base, so. Air.
shoot the nuke heads.
Oh, you have a nuke?
It's not loaded yet. I mean, yeah, it was a good idea. Go nuke. Was just a bit too early.
Oh yeah, there's the air grid, I guess.
Where is this ACU?
It was on the right previously, but...
I think I should protect this ACU. Where's the damage? But this did not feel like I was worth it this game.
Well, you did carry, so. But part of it was, I guess, getting my eco, which wasn't a lot, but still.
Yeah.
And you can.
Yeah, I think they got very distracted and they just didn't eco. And at some point it was like, okay, I cannot do anything, so I'm just going to eco and ignore everything else.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, indeed, they didn't eco, and I mean, if they had killed your T3 power generator, it would have been entirely different, right?
Yeah, it was close. So let's see the score.
How do you see the score?
You click the score button.
I have to choose option between exit the windows and close menu.
I don't know, but I can stream you the score.
Okay.
So that's score, and this is kills. Man, so, okay, opening a MacMartin in transport is better than putting a Mantis in there, because you can shoot from the transport. Or maybe my micro was just bad.
And I guess you could have dropped his island.
Yeah, he was already there.
Oh, also, okay.
Went to both islands and gold boat. Which is
I
really
guess he was closer, maybe.
In this case. We each have six maxes at our home base, and then there is this expansion island which also has six max on it. So if you get both of those, you have 18 versus 6. And there was even two additional ones next to those islands as well.
Yep.
Oh wait, I want to really see the mass rate actually.
Yeah, so how did we get ahead?
So where you died, I did give a whole bunch to purple. So it's not like the eco all went to me.
Right.
And it looks like where you died, we were already way ahead because there's just two of them left. Like, I don't know if you can see the cursor here.
Yeah.
But there's just two left and we're at the same, and then our ally is higher. So we are more than 50% ahead from them.
Yeah, it's strange. They had both islands, but they weren't ahead on Mars. So I said they didn't upgrade anything.
Yeah. I mean, it's also an investment to get those islands and to secure them, but still,
yeah.
You normally should be getting ahead. Yeah, it's surprising. Purple did give me 2 max. So I guess this is roughly where he gave me the max, where I was really bitching, like, how can I catch up now? And then I upgraded, and other team didn't really. Well, H is really nice for being able to go back to the map after viewing your stats, going back and forth.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, so now our elo is even higher. How did you die?
I was just silly.